So what we're looking for is guitarist Eddie Van Halen. But you can look as long as you want, we haven't got him, obviously. Instead, Sean's team, we'd like you to pick out the reigning world air guitar champion, Magnet. Also known as Zach Monroe. So, could it be number one, Magnet? Number two, Fridge Magnet. Number three, Lemmy in a top hat. Number four, Shipping Magnet. Or number five, Fanny Magnet. Before you guess, let's watch them people rock.
I think number two is looking good. Could I ask him to change his strings?
No, I don't think we can confuse him, because even the real one doesn't actually play guitar.
Do air guitarists do tuning up first?
Yeah, they do, yeah.
So, Kevin, what do you reckon?
I reckon number five, I reckon.
No way!
I think it's four, but I also think he's a burglar as well. Put him in a spender.
Chevy, do you play guitar?
No, I don't, no.
So none of you actually play any instruments. Do you, Kevin?
Yeah, I've been playing Sean's all night, so...
No, I've got a little banjo down here. There, he has a little go on it.
Well, we know you've got a little banjo down there. Air banjo, that'd be nice to see, wouldn't it?
What do you think? Two or five? Two or five?
Five, you know.
Well, if you're both saying five, I'll go with it, but I know it's four.
How do you know it's four?
I just have a hunch, and I'm using quite bad in this.
You have a hunch and a small banjo? What an awful dating system this is. Hello, my name's Sean. I've got a hunch and a small banjo.
We'll go for five, but it is four.
Let's find out. With the real Zach Monroe, please step forward.
Ha ha!